himself the pole position here at Le Mans at the moment. A 3.18.6 is that on the card. He rattles it up to the Dunlop chicane. The thing that stuns me about that left-right sequence is you think, oh, they just go left, and then they turn left. No, they accelerate between the left and they make to the right. It is a total recalibration of a layman's brain to watch an electric one car.
Absolutely, the damage force that these cars have got is absolutely unreal. They're on Formula 1 levels, and when you look at lap times around Spa or something like that, where you've got a direct comparison, you know, these LMP1 cars, and the new F1 cars this year have taken a massive leap, but these things are catching up very fast with our former 2016 Formula 1 cars.
I mean, it wasn't like when you go that straight, does it feel like
For me, I'm generally looking at those markers. You see the building and it's a bar on the left-hand side. You see 300, 200, 100. And you've got your breaking point somewhere in there. You're just focusing on that breaking point. You're not really even looking at the corner. Just looking at the breaking point. And if you're breaking at, say, 150, get ready, nail the brakes, and then your eyes flick up to the corner. You start trying to control the car, going down the gears, etc. So far, fairly clean. He's passing these fat markers in a tidy place. So
purple for a sector, 31-1, fastest of all.
You know he's on medium tires as well, so Kobayashi is pushing on.
Okay, 1.74, the next sector to beat, 26. Oh, he's annihilated it. He's 1.6 seconds up of the halfway point around this circuit. The car has done an 18.6.
On medium tires.
Wow, here we go. So rattling it through the right hander in towards Indianapolis, 288 kilometers an hour.
Picked up the throttle.
170 mile an hour. Picked up the throttle into Arnage. Painfully slow. Probably gonna walk through there. But now
Not quite.
You know what I mean.
This guy is really, you know, when you consider this is his first flying lap of the session of today.
And these tyres are likely another purple sector. It was the sector two, but I think these tyres are likely to come on harder in the second lap.
Clean lap, still a clean lap. Look at it, there's nobody there. As he's kissing curb to curb, he comes out of the quick left-hander, just the last little kick to go. He's coming into our view in a moment.
Nice view, no one in front.
He was up at the first, up at the second by 1.6 seconds. Surely he's going to take the pole position. 3.16.8 to beat! 3.16.8 to beat! He's going to do it! He's done it!
Boom!
That record, not even better than a 3.15, a 3.14.7. Has annihilated the track record by 2 seconds.
Yanni
is on his tail, and he's done a 3.17.2. That is the fastest ever lap on the board that you've just seen in front of your eyes. First flying lap. Wow.